compute a histogram of city distances from Denver. For every city, you would compute its distance from Denver, and then you would build a histogram using the techniques that you've already studied. And so a histogram is essentially a binning operation, right? In this case, it's binning on distance, the one-dimensional quantity of distance. And so although you would use a binning step in the process of creating that histogram, it really wouldn't be using the geographic binning that we discussed, the sort of two-dimensional geographic binning that we use to accelerate our computation of which cities were within 300 kilometers of each other. And so I would answer this no. I would say that it's not useful to use that geographic binning to compute a histogram of city distances, even though this is still a geographic problem and a binning problem. On the other hand, if you have a list of roads and each road is a list of line segments, you could easily imagine launching a thread per road or a thread per line segment and using that geographic binning operation to compute which bins, which tiles, which of the grid cells that line segment intersects, and computing the population of all cities within that grid cell or nearby grid cell. So yes, a geographic binning operation, like we described, would accelerate this kind of operation. And finally, here's a step where the geographic binning is simply unnecessary work, right? So if we have a list of counties and we have a list of cities that have already got a pointer to the containing county that the city is in, then to compute the city-dwelling population of all the counties is simply a matter of having every city update its county. So one of the points I wanted to make here is that, in fact, every city is in at most one county. And so you already sort of have a binning in some sense. The counties sort of provide a binning. And so even though this isn't a geographic or a spatial data structure, this index of counties and pointers from cities to counties kind of gives you a binning. And so it would be redundant to apply an additional binning step in this case. So once again, this one is not really going to benefit from the geographic binning operation that we described.